Actor Arshad Varsi is known for his humorous nature not only on screen but off screen as well. However, it seems his sense of humor didn't go down too well with a few journalists at the trailer launch of Varsi's film Welcome to Karachi. It happened couple of times. First, when a reporter asked Arshad that Irfan was the original choice for Jackie's role and he got replaced, Arshad got a bit angry and this is how he reacted.
I'm a really big fan
One second, I have to say this. This was printed in Mumbai Mirror. I never said Irfan was a better choice or he should have been in the film. No. I said Irfan is a different kind of actor.
Sir!
Jackie makes the film.
Oh,
I said Jackie makes the film.
Subah se ye soch raha hun.
So I said this is crap. And I never said that Lauren is not the hero of the film. So Mumbai Mirror, Roshmi, I'll whip your ass now.
He didn't stop here only and kept on interrupting even when Jackie was being asked questions by the reporters.
इस फिल्म पे इससे पहले अर्शद जी के साथ इरफान खान उन्होंने थे लेकिन अभी आप
फिल्म?
आ गए
फिल्म
जी जी मूवी में छाले ऐसा जुबान पर क्या करें जैसे आपका गला खराब है मेरे को छाले
गला खराब है तुम्हारा दिमाग खराब है
Seems Arshad Varsi also came to know that few journalists have got angry with his sense of humor and he took to Twitter to clarify his stance and said, I upset two journalists today with my sense of humor. Guess I'm going to have to leave my humor only for my friends. Bollywood Country Report.